Positive action combined with positive thinking results in success. Greetings from SCADCET News Podcast. We are delighted to inform you that the Tamil Nadu State Council for Science and Technology sponsors the funding for our CSE students. Food adulteration identification through IoT. We give our sincere congrats to the project team members and we thank Mr. N. Mohan, Assistant Professor CSE, for supporting the team. Ronisha Samlin, a first year, reporting for SCAD News. Thank you.